We began the new century with over 20 million new jobs, the fastest economic growth in more than 30 years, the lowest unemployment rates in 30 years, the lowest poverty rates in 20 years, the lowest African American and Hispanic unemployment rates on record, the first back-to-back surpluses in 42 years, and next month America will achieve the longest period of economic growth in our entire history.